My grandmother had got brand new pneumonia on her floor. I can remember that just like the elephant. I can remember anything. My mama overflowed the washing machine. Lord, here come Dolly. The woman put my mom and all her chin out. I said, Mama, I got to go. Go with your mammy. I said, Mama, she said, go with your mammy. I said, Lord, that was the rule. But the woman said, it went. She did not play. Some of you children, I swear, I wish y'all could have came up under her roof. So y'all know, I never heard it known as Grandma Dolly. That woman did not play. I can say this. Tiffany Hurd was born like in 70, 71, 72, whenever she born, broke the barrier. Tiffany was a little girl that was almost like a little woman. I said, how the hell could she play around a round table and we couldn't do around a round table? I said, you know what? I look at my grandma and I look at Tiffany. I said, my grandma and got it. She's coming down now. Come here. All kids, all house, everything. Boy, Tiffany, 50 years earlier, I would have loved to have you next to me. Playing my grandma daddy. Baby, guess what? 85 good teeth and burn that bottle somewhere. That woman, when I said, my place, she ain't going to be too much longer. But I can remember those days just as well. Them going to Bengal, give me a stick floor. You go behind, wake and Linda and grab it. And you follow in everywhere they go. It wasn't Sandro City, it was always wake it, Linda and grab it. Why I gotta get a stick on my walk behind them?
That's the red bone.
So as I go out,
red bone.
Really,
oh, really? Huh?
Get on up the street. I said, I ain't gonna love them girls. You say what you know, I gotta wait on them girls. And now I know why. When Bengal was almost going to see 10 minutes to 10, you knew something. You see some pretty girls flying out, get some food. I'm flying out Mill Street, wanking in that valley. Gotta get in that house for saying, around my bingo be over with. Because Dolly did not play, baby. That woman did not. I love her to death. I'm so glad I could do it all over again. I'm so glad she raised me and made me the man I am today. Two women raised me. I Mira Hurd, Carol Biscay, and all other siblings. They kept us in line. Ain't no chair was disrespectful. Whatever they said there once. I ain't had to look at the church and say, again and again and again. They said it once. When they said it, they meant what they said.
Yay. All right.
Jeanette, Sandra, Cynthia, and Nellie. I love y'all, baby.
Love
the last seven of
them. All right. All right, that's what I'm talking about. I miss that.
It's Thomas White, representing the White family.
All right, that's what I'm talking about. Okay. I'm recording for you too. All right. Since you want me to take a picture.
Edna.
Oh.
My first name is Edna.
That's my grandmother right there. Y'all seen her in my previous videos.
Great white. That's what she is. I'm going to say it like you said. I love my mother.
Uh-huh.
You know, her family loved her. She took care of us so hard. She went through some hard times with us. For real. A two-bedroom apartment on the second floor. Six kids. Six kids in one. No. And then we moved over across the street. Remember that? On Gifford Street. We always sit on Gifford Street.
3711 Gibson apartment D. 3711 Gibson apartment D.
What I'm trying to say is, the family reunion is wonderful.
Oh, that's Nate Trail right there.
Yeah. With all my family and my friends. All my aunties. I'm glad to see here, because I was kind of fussing about, where's my auntie Cynthia at? She ain't come here until he got you kind of late. What happened? You got traffic? It was traffic.
I miss half of us.
You know, my auntie Sandra, Lord, I love her. I love her.
Oh, yeah, there she is right there.
Because she put some much effort and work in this hair.
On the show.
Come on now, let's go. Oh, no. What's your name, Miss Manny? What's your name? Jeanette.
Oh. There she is right there.
I love her to death, though.
Yeah.
I love her to death.
I love her to death, too.
It's just a problem, but everything is good.
Yay.
Everything is wonderful. Yes, indeed, yeah. But
I don't know if I should say something myself.
My mother. My mother came here for us, and she had raised us, and she had took care of us.
Yeah, me too.
By herself. And that's wonderful, you know, for this woman to do this here in the project with nothing.
In the ghetto.
You remember when you used to have the grits and smoke side? We got the grits, but the hot sauce is grease. But she didn't have the patty. Didn't have the patty box. Didn't have the patty. We had the grease. We had the grease for the flavor. You know what I'm saying? But she took us some fucking red beans. And that red beans is so good. I'm talking about the cabbage. The neck bone. Not the neck bone. Pick the tip.
Oh, yeah. I might want to say something.
Hold on.
Oh, I think.
My nephew, Domino.
I'm sorry.
Let me finish.
All right. The grandchildren talk after.
It's all good. The herd family, they come from a long way. You know, I love my mother. Edna Dolores Herd. Edna. Love my mother.
All right.
Thank you.